Hey guys, it's Tiffany. So I'm doing the intro for my 21 Pilots vlog. So tonight is my concert. I started searching last night for some things to wear. So I was looking for obviously yellow duct tape and a yellow bandana. I searched two Walmarts, could not find either of those things. Like they had every other color, but I didn't need those, so. Two Walmarts, still couldn't find it. So I went to a craft store today. They didn't have the duct tape, but they did have the bandanas. So I went ahead and I picked one up. Very, very, very bright yellow. So I'll be wearing that. Still couldn't find the duct tape. So my boyfriend is actually looking right now at a different store. We will see if they have it. If they do, you'll see it later in the vlog when I'm actually at the concert, because I'll have it on. And other than that, I think I'm wearing black skinny jeans. They have like rips in them. I'm gonna be wearing these black boots. Let me show them to you. So these like little boots. And then I have a camo long sleeve shirt that I'm gonna try to wear. But then when I get there, I'm going to be buying merch. So I'm thinking about buying, I think the hoodie, a shirt, I don't know what else yet. But I will also, if you stay tuned for the end of this vlog, I will be showing you everything that I bought. Like I'll be doing like a little haul. So if you're interested in that, stay tuned for the end of the video and I'll be showing you everything I got. But yeah, this is the Tampa show. I'm super excited. I've never been to a 21 Pilots concert before. So I'm really pumped for this because I know it's going to be an amazing show. I know they do some crazy things and I know that they put their heart and soul into their performances. So I'm really excited. Again, I will be trying to film the concert. I'm not sure if I'm allowed to have this camera in there or not, or if it will just be on my phone. So I'm really sorry if the quality like of the actual concert isn't that great, because I mean, if they don't let this camera in, then there's nothing I can really do. But again, stay tuned if you want to see more. And also, if you guys went and you took videos, please, like, if you put them on YouTube, link them in the comments below. I would love to see, like, I like seeing different perspectives. Like, if I'm on this side, you're on that side, like, I like seeing that. So just link them below or just tell me to check out your channel and I will. Anyways, guys, the next time you see me, I will be on the way to the concert. And then I will be taking some videos and pictures of my actual whole outfit. So again, thank you guys for watching.
verse, and here comes the hate. Wait, I'm here to do the lyrics, distraction, comedy, the competition. Kids are not like rising up to dominate my track. Two of these, they all know all they hear was on my place. Or how to levitate up on my feet. Never since the seventh grade, I learned to find a great. You know what I mean? I'm thinking of you, learn to levitate for just a little help.
Friends are heathens, take it slow. show, I want to take a moment and formally introduce you to someone. He's known for his dope beats and the freshest bed sheets. He appears offline, but he sees your tweets. We are all his dad. Don't mess with our son. Look out, baby. It's Joshua Dunn.
How are you guys doing this evening? Are you doing okay so far? Oh boy. I can tell this is going to be a loud one tonight, but don't you quit. This is your first time seeing us ever play live. Let me see. Well, welcome to the show. This is how it kind of works. We're gonna give you everything that we have. We're just gonna pour it out for you. But we need something in return. We need you guys to be a part of this show as well, or it's just not gonna work. So and if you've been to the show, you know what to do here. When I say 1, 2, 3, I need to say yeah, 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 as loud as you can, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
You guys are an amazing team. Thank you so much for selling this place. Is that a tattoo on your stomach, or is that just writing? Just writing. So listen, are you making them scream? Stop making them scream. I can't focus.
still the same each day. I feel the fire stands up. I know it's dire my time today. Barely showing proof of life in me.
Bro.